that your new tape?
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this! Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. It's pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. 3 natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Need to build up my calluses.
Stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Thank you. it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine... Zones the biggest pile of galactic water in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we could...
Ah, there you are, Will. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
Are you Groot?
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just... accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. One thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova Net still up? Thought we were going in.
Appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get
there. And we're in.
Incredible.
Realize there is so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster-summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal?
What?
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clues to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Just imagine what kind of blasters the Chitauri had to use to wreck some of these frigates.
I'm not being insensitive. I'm curious. And kind of jealous.
Peter Quill, subordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
I'm Groot.
He is not a better shot than me.
Thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I got from, you know, shady sources.
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow Root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
You know, I think I do sort of...
Whoa! I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty.
Not funny.
We don't know what it looks like. Quill neglected to get that info while he was flirting on Contraxia. You know, I like this. This is fun.
I'm Groot.
The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends? Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot. You think we can find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of direction.
Ah!
12.
Woo! All good, no worries. Take that, brittle stuff.
Gross. Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the... Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Clarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead. I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Clarkin, Scott Stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
Remember, these bumpers ain't gonna lure squats if they're in the wrong place. Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm Groot.
Like you could even tell if she had an honest face.
Trust in the plan, guys. Everything has checked out so far, right down to the mining ship. We put our thumpers in the right places and we'll-
Mother of Scott! Mo!
Are you kidding me?
Son of a smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine thing. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross. More ship-eaters. nose, Quill! We gotta go that way, across the gap, somehow.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you'll let us know.
We haven't seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If they do spot us, all they have to...
I am Groot.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No! No! Flark and Skaggy! Kratak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right? So much for that.
They got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanoresin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo.
Nope.
So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Catathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
It is a moniker to mark the countless I slaughtered during a shameful period of untempered rage.
Yeah, one of those! I could be Rocket the Ruthless.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is... minuscule. At best, you'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, 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 Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit. Fucking monster thing! Everyone get ready!
Bye-bye, little guy! Quiet down!
Come on, you hunk of junk!
Do I need to worry about these things?
Good!
You...
Then keep your distance!
Really coming out of the woodwork!
I have not encountered any-
Oh, fuck!
We're just killing party favors! Just keep swaying those branches! Look out!
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you. You fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go.
I am Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster all the way to Lady Hellbender, don't expect us to send units to your next of kin or nothing.
I don't have kin.
My family is dead.
Survivors split the money. The rest of you... we'll make sure you get a proper burial. Groot will say some nice words.
If we are devoured, there will be no remains to bury.
I bet Lady H has a poop scoop.
Man, that thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
Impressive, but I can fly circles around something that big. Give me a fast and sexy M-class scout over those things any day.
I do appreciate that sweet Ravager pirate tech. She's made for hit and runs. And boy, can she run.
She can hit too.
There's always room for more firepower, Quill. That sentry probably took on whole fleets. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue buttscuts managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? Yeah, chances are you'd be climbing over bits of me right now. I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
The entire facility was the problem. Wait, is that... yes! I'm about to win this bet, Will!
So, Drax. We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head. Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean, with the units he'll owe me once I win. Don't congratulate him.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable.
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Exactly! You suck, Starchild! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are!
I am Groot?
I'm having the time of my life.
I am Groot.
Quill, shoot down a nest if you're having fun. Speaks for itself.
That one was juicy!
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hyper circuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hyper circuits.
Splat!
Just so we're clear, Green Team is officially inedulable for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, you need a gun.
No need for a projectile weapon.
Quill down!
Wow, We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
You guys are so
deep. Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Rocket scores! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet? I mean with the units he'll owe me once I win.
Bam! Well, I know what I would do with the money. I would save it up for our next stop on Contraxi and get one of those Duronian massages.
Keep dreaming.
Don't congratulate him.
Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
No one knows what those are.
How's that bed going over there?
I look forward to working with you, but perhaps this senseless chatter will cease.
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hypercircuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hypercircuits.
No, we can't take the giant robot home. And believe me, that's a painful sentence for me to say. Exactly! You suck, Starchild! And just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, you need a gun.
I have no need for a projectile weapon.
Ha! That one was juicy!
Am I allowed to participate? I think I'd spend my bet earnings on a night at Liteco.
That's only if you manage to beat me.
Wait, isn't Liteco a fancy pants restaurant out on Vega?
I'm so sick of Yarroot.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it's gonna love that kill radius!
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Yo! See? I knew you'd get into it.
Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with dump frogs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!